6, Madisonville police say they're still investigating a deadly crash that happened along Highway 90. It happened Friday evening when police say a black Lexus crossed double yellow lines and hit a Nissan vehicle head on. The driver of the Lexus, Rahamath Mohammed from Houston, was killed. The three people inside the Nissan were all taken to the hospital. One had to be transported by a medical helicopter. At this time, their condition is not known.